masters. The masters will be slaves. The many will have their freedom. The many. Thank you.
hold it.
Easy there, Cupcake. I'm a crack shot with a firearm. Back at ground level, they call me Pistol Hank.
Guess that'd be the snub nose and large butt.
You noticed, huh? Figure a woman likes a man has a good center of gravity. Ain't I seen you before, up at ground level?
Maybe. I've seen you, helping the MiGs run their protection rackets, muscling in on the black market. What's the sellout this time?
Seems like this time, everyone wants to know that. Figure whatever I got here, it's gonna make Hank Redwood Jr. a rich man. Sorry, sweet pea, but I heard about girls throw themselves at guys with money.
Smooth. Lisa, real smooth. just broke into showbiz.
Any sign of the courier?
Yes and no, in that order. But I figure it's not tragic. If I nose around, I should pick up his signal again. How about you?
I tracked down the card sharp did the work for him. Seems he burned a bunch of special codes into the magnetic stripe on a store card.
Transfer the specs, I'll check it out. I'm not sure, but these look like frequencies for a TV signal.
How do you know?
Once hacked into the feed from the Ms. Above contest ahead of the broadcast, had a client running a book on the result. Those missing codes are different wavelengths within the TV signal. I'm betting they're the wavelengths for controlling the missiles. That's how they're gonna do it, Jack. Send out the targeting signal by piggybacking on the regular TV broadcast from below. They must have relays up above that'll forward the signal onto the missiles.
Can't we pull a plug on the TV broadcast from above?
The card sharp wiped the control frequency. Once this stuff is read in, Psycho Star's the only show in town.
Check out the map. There's a TV control room in the media area of the colony. Figure that's where Psycho Star will be controlling the missiles.
If I can get there before Hank Jr., we're still good.
Get going. But watch yourself. It's liable to be heavily guarded.
This better be good, Jack. I have a million things on my desk.
A million and one. Remember a little question about warheads?
Our people checked out the weapons facility. There was no sign anything was tampered with.
Something stinks, Angela. We got heavy-duty missile technology down there, and someone above is supplying it.
What do you expect me to do about it?
For starters, get the launch delayed. Go to the president.
The president's already in his bunker ahead of the launch. Besides, what do you have? The words of a farm girl and a few hunches? I'm not risking the corporation's reputation on that.
You're risking a whole lot besides.
I'll look into it some more. Personally. But that's all I'm promising, Jack.
You're on your own, kid.
Okay, here's your motivation. You've come for your pop, but you're a stranger in town, and the bad guys are waiting. It's high noon in Belowville, so you have no choice but to go in guns blazing and become a legend of the Old West. Let's make it real, people! Lights, cameras, carnage!
Thank you. Thank you. Something back to society after you've enjoyed a delicious below burger. Report to the Metro production plant before bunking down for the night.
Jack, I got a trace on Hank Jr.
Great. Head him off before he gets to the control room and we're home and dry.
All the festivities, Jack. Looks like Hank outlived his welcome, which means he must have delivered the card to Psycho Star already.
Hell, that doesn't leave us much option. You gotta find a way into the control room and get that card.
Would it kill you to say please now and then?
Be careful, Lisa. Please. That Psycho Star is a psycho.
Am I supposed to die laughing?
Just trying out material. I do warm-up for Psycho. Figure one day I could have my own show. Thought of calling myself like Jay Rhino.
Take my advice. Don't quit the day job.
Funny you should say that. Because my day job's killing intruders.
weapons transferred from other colonies should report to Central Castle for weapons. Remember, every day this month, inmates who survive filming receive liberty credits and extra privileges.
I see you!
All in. Remember, every day this month, inmates who survive filming receive liberty credits and extra privileges.
I heard something.
Would you like to be a contestant in the main show? Sign up for combat trials today. Someone you'd like to see dead. Remember, any inmate who loses a...
Attention, people. Ratings for Snuff Wars Episode 6 were down 17%. If this slide continues, the next episode will be rewritten so that everyone dies at the end. Amen.
other colonies.
Okay, here's the setup. You're here to save the world as we know it, but the bad guys have beamed in to stop you, and the place is guarded by killer robots ready to kill anything that moves. Time to boldly go whip some interstellar ass!
hard? Tired of playing safe?
Transferred from other colonies should report to Central Casting for weapons training and suffering assessment. Inmates who survive filming receive liberty credits and extra privileges.
At the end of a long day, relax. Opposition really hiding in the caverns of below, plotting his next move against above? Or was he killed in the recent missile attack on a fast food concession in the Mideast? Find out on 60 Seconds.
crack cop gone bad? Or a headhunter working deep? Opposition. Ass hunter.
Someone you'd like to see dead? Got a beef with the guy in the next bunk? Bring him along to the set. Anger, let's keep it on camera. Would any convicted killers with dance training please report to the Saturday Night Cleaver production office?
Like to be a contestant in the Maze Show? Push the delivery door. Sign up for combat trials today. Saturday Night Cleaver Production Office.
day this month, inmates who survive filming receive liberty credits and extra privileges.
Productive. Residents of Fortune Heights today saw success for their Out of Mind, Out of Sight campaign. When it was announced that inmates of the nearby state facility for the challenge. To stay productive, you have to avoid risks to your health and safety at work.
Of the mutants. All paraplegic inmates report immediately.
Okay, Jack, I'm in.
What about the card?
It's here.
Great. Grab it and go.
Not so great. It's already running. The targeting signal is being transmitted to the relays up above, the homing beacons for the missiles.
So, pull the damn thing.
No use. The wavelength data has already been burned into ROM. Damn! I'm locked out of the system. I can't abort the transmission.
Can't you give it a whack?
Percussive therapy? Maybe not the best approach when dealing with missiles, Jack. If I had the codes, I could strip out the wavelengths for the relays around the city.
Hank Jr. fed the codes to the card sharp who burned the card. Maybe he still has them.
So what? I have to spend more quality time with Rudolph Vasolino?
It's our best shot, Lisa. Find Hank and get the codes.
This is so far out of my comfort zone.